see if it comes. It's coming. Nina is nowhere to be seen. Again. Meet Orion. He's officially a new member of the family. Look, he let me pet him. That should be enough evidence for him to declare me a member of the family. No, that should be enough evidence and enough of a sign for me to accept him and adopt him. Right, kid? According to my friend Lucy, you're a boy, so whether you were a boy or a girl, your name was going to be Orion anyways, like the constellation.